Are you worried that your brain is going down the drain? Well, there's an app for that, and it became a billion-dollar industry just last year. Companies are creating more cognitive training games to help brain function and prevent or slow dementia. The research firm Sharp Brains reports that we spent an estimated $1.9 billion on apps like this in 2018, up from $475 million in 2012. Experts say the best approach is to combine brain training with a healthy diet.